Hey everybody. So as you know, no class today. Lectures will resume again on Tuesday. What we're going to do is start talking about the Roman Empire. But from now until then, what I need is I need everyone to email me or contact me answering one very simple question. And that question is, are you able to access the Blackboard PowerPoints? So send me a message, send me an email. All you have to do is write the word yes, and I'll make sure that everyone is following along, and then we'll move forward that way. Second thing I wanted to say is, of course, happy St. Patrick's Day to everyone. And to let you know, since we're talking Roman Empire, just in case anyone tells you St. Patrick was Irish, he wasn't. He tells you he's Scottish, he wasn't, right? He was Roman. So he was Roman. His father worked for the Roman Empire. So that answers any of those questions. And the final thing is, send in the leprechauns. Send them in. Where are they? Oh, there's a leprechaun. Where's he up? Oh, top of the morning to you. Oh, very nice. Anyone dancing a jig? Oh, there's a little jig. Oh, there's a little jig. All right, I'll see everyone on Tuesday, normal time, for lecture number one, Roman Empire.